Hello and welcome back to Bessie Beneath. So we are very, very close to the shop today, doing this big field of oats behind it for some decent money. I've also installed the collect straw for missions mod. So I would like to see if we can earn a bit more money doing that. It's got to be worth a try. Not used the mod before. We don't use this combine very much either, so it's another useful addition. So what we'll do is harvest this field, and we'll release a decent baler. And get it all baled up. Big field this one. See a good size combine for it. Should give us lots of bales if I can get that to work. So I haven't used that mod before, so we'll see what happens. This combine does leave a void swath, which some of the balers are slightly allergic to. The contract itself is worth just under £10,000. For the leaser equipment. So if we do the straw as well, I'd like to think that could earn us a little bit more. Shame there wasn't somewhere in the GPS script of adding, making it so I added it to contract vehicles as standard if you had it installed in the game. So just over £51,000 on here at the moment. I'd like to think by the time we've done this all going to plan, we should be pushing towards the 100,000 mark. Of course, we're going to be leasing a tractor and baler, so that might eat into that a little bit. I've put a cheap baler in here for the occasion. Lots of bales on here. That's the hope anyway. So we're going to get the headlands off for starters. Betting that we use a helmet to combo on the field while we sort the bales out. Control profits a little bit if we've done that. Got the lorry and trailer to cart it with. That's not too big a problem. we'll obviously have to lease another trailer for carting the straw with. That will be an auto load, all being well. Probably have the new roller pack. So why is a telegraph pole in the way when you want to go combine? Even if that one hasn't got a collision on it. After all that. Every day occurrence drives through a telegraph pole. Enough of food cases where it's happened, but it never ends as well as that one does. The chance of us getting back that lorry are slim, I would say. Annoying in some ways, but very good in other ways. That means there's a lot of crop on here. Changed my straw texture back to the one I was using originally. The one I tried the other day with different grass textures and everything in. Didn't like that one as much. Take long to fill up. I think you'd be wanting to run the lorry round fields here at the moment. Unless you've got a very large chain and winch handy. So we have the axial flow in, the little one which has the manual unload installed on it, which obviously installs on all the other combines. So I shall now carry on and get a bit more of this field done, and I will see you again very shortly. So I'm making progress on here now, there's not too much left. The lorry's getting full. This tankful may well fill that right up. So get this one done. See how much money we get for actually sold grain. On to actually seeing if we can bale the straw. That'll be in the next video though. an orb-shaped field. This one has been cut in two different directions. Try to keep the ends as long as possible. So don't keep turning so much. I think that's all going to go in this lorry. I think if we foresee at least the cheapest bale, we're going to leave straw all over this field. Just look for one with a decent width pickup. That might cost us a bit more to lease that one. Three more roots in there, I should think. I think we'll be looking at square bales on here. Big squares, that is, not little squares. As opposed to round. This is where to lease the fast bale. Definitely I could get back down further down. Fill the grain tank up, then we'll empty the lorry. Don't feel quite be into the money with that load. Certainly will be with whatever's left in the combine. Dung field. more than one width left there, I think, in places. Quite like this combine. Alright, so one width down there plus a little bit extra at each end. Alright, so let's go and get rid of this. Nice awkward gateway on this field to get in there of. To go to the left anyway. More fun getting the combine in from this direction. Decent sell point to get into with this. Let's get that one tipped. See if we go into the cache this time or not. It's a big field, so we ain't going to be far off, I would have thought. 76% transported. There we get stuck behind the AI traffic. This. I'll definitely all go in there now. Tiny lock at each end. Go and get that tipped. See where we go from there. Have to look and see what bailers we got for the next video. So everything in the lorry is ours. Everything in the grain tank is ours. Can't finish the contract. Finish the contract and we'll lose access to the field. There should be some decent money in that lot for us. Doesn't look if you move just a little bit too far over. Out of the way. Just remember, we can't end the contract. Thousand litres of oats. That should give the bank account a good boost. Just how much of a boost we get. It's tipped. £20,210 for that, plus if we were to finish £8,066 for that bit. So not bad at all. On that note, that's where we'll leave this video. So I'll say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.